Hi everyone, I'm Mark Eisenthal with you on this Monday, Labor Day 2017. Hope everybody's having a wonderful weekend. The weather, well, wasn't great yesterday, but the sun is back today and things are looking pretty good. You know, I went down to the store yesterday and picked up this little funky shirt, especially for you. What do you think? Do you like it? I hope so. All right, Red Sox lost last night. That was terrible. I don't even want to talk about that, but I do want to talk about this. Weather forecast being brought to you by J. Ryan Solutions, Boston area's technology and social media gurus. Actually, consultants. See them online at jryansolutions.com for computer learning centers, film video production, and website design. Jamie Ryan is awesome. He was actually with us last night. We had fun with him. jryansolutions.com. Okay, should we play a little song for you? I want to bring you back to the early, actually, late 50s and 60s. Listen now. Listen.
I love how your eyes close.
Bobby Vintage. Listen.
Whenever you kiss me.
Ooh, baby. He has such nice hair.
And when
beautiful
I'm
haircut.
Away
makes me look bad.
You,
nice slick back.
I love how you miss me.
Yeah, well, Mark played the song.
I love the way you always dream.
Oh, yeah, but baby, most of all?
But darling, most of all, I love how you love me.
Oh, he loves how I love me. Back in the innocent days of the late 50s and early 60s. Yes, indeed. All right, let's show you some innocence with the weather. Today, summer is back. Get out and enjoy for today. Tomorrow, it's turning wet around midweek. And then, now appears Hurricane Irma is going to smash into southern Florida by early next week. That's what we're thinking now. But stay tuned. Cool, dry weather comes into Boston by late in the week and for the first part of the weekend. But for today, summer's back. It's looking good. Partly sunny, warm. 77 to 83, a gusty southwest wind. Now check out the big full moon tonight. Clear sky and warm, low in mid-60s. Here's your five-day forecast. Starting with tomorrow, partly sunny, hot, muggy, mid-80s, maybe a late thunderstorm. Showers and storms round on Wednesday, muggy, mid-70s. Becoming partly cloudy on Thursday in the 70s, and the feel of fall is in here. Friday and Saturday, sun filled with the clouds, cool. Near 70 during the day, 40s by nightfall. So there you have it. That's my forecast. Thanks for checking in. Please stay tuned for updates. I'm Mark Rosenthal.